Going with Mark again. I have a very competitive nature. Doesn't matter what I've done in my life, I've been very competitive in sport. A chess champion, a squash champion, a tennis champion, a soccer champion. And going to this, I was dead keen on winning it, but everyone talked me down all day. So I'm actually astonished. I've got nothing. I'm totally unprepared for this, but I guess I should say it's a very deep honour. I'd like to thank a few people first. I'd like to thank Andrew Collishaw from Ernest & Young, who it took him 2 years to get me to participate, and the only way he eventually convinced, I wouldn't let him in the door, the only way I eventually agreed because he convinced me it would be very good to raise the profile of the company amongst talented and innovative people around the world, because everyone in the toy industry knows who we are, but very few people outside, and as the company's growing, it's essential that we attract top talent. And a lot of that top talent will come outside the toy industry.